Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, would it be a sin? Oh, if I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so we go. Take my whole life too. Oh, for I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, for I can't help falling.
Christopher, let me kiss your partner.
anomaly, and I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you, and I'd say I do for the rest of my life. With all that I have, I do, and I will. When the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take, I choose you. This is more than just a wedding.
What can they do so they can have 60 plus years like you guys?
I'll go first.
That's what you
gotta do.
Don't take everything so seriously. Just love each other with all your heart. Love the Lord first. He's got to be first in your home. Then love each other with all your heart. And like I said, don't take things so seriously. It all works out.
Last word. That's how you get it.
And what about you guys? What could you add to that?
Always let her be boss.
Yeah, right. No. Just take your time. If you have a disagreement or whatever, step back. Don't go to bed angry. That's what the Bible says. And love one another no matter what. Because love is everlasting.
Yeah, and pray for one another. One of the biggest things that you can do in life is pray for one another.
Amen.
Never, ever forget that. That's so important. The two of you have become one today. I can tell you tonight, with the truthfulness, with the pastor over here, there are going to be disagreements. There will be times. You won't agree. But there's always an answer. There's always a solution. Pray for one another.
Oh, that's good.